Hey guys, what's going on? Hey, sad news. I just received an email from Strava that they are no longer partnering with Relive. Relive was a cool app that linked with Strava so that it can give a map and schematic of your bike ride. Love using the features, used it on my race videos or my cycling footage, but unfortunately, they have ended their partnership. So no cool map routing schematics that will be linked to some of our race videos and our ride videos. Boo.
This is ksquaredcycling. Be Khoi, be Khang.